New tonight, a man from Standish is lucky to be alive after leading police on a dangerous high-speed chase through several mid-coast towns, reaching speeds of upwards of 100 miles per hour. Police say it ultimately ended on Route 1 in Wiscasset after several failed attempts to stop the car in Brunswick. Officers were able to bring the car to a halt using spike strips, and the driver was taken into custody. He was then transported to Brunswick Hospital for an evaluation.